not accept that there is a mandate to take any part of the UK out of the single market. It would make no economic sense whatsoever for the UK to leave the single market, and it would be entirely democratically justifiable for the UK to remain within it. So the Scottish Government will continue to argue and build common cause with others of like mind for continued UK...